Welcome you all to Krishnavik channel. In this video tutorial we will learn how to take automatically backup files to another system through the method of Rsync. This is the sequence video of previous Rsync backup video. If you have not watched it yet, then click on I button and watch it first to understand this video completely. This is our system 1. We will use this following command which we used in our previous video for execute the rsync backup to another system through the SSH manually, and in this video, we will learn how to execute rsync backup task on schedule automatically. Let's start. Type the following command to view the rsync package location. We will use this rsync package location path in our task. Method 1. Now, we are going to edit crontab by this following command. I have already shown in my previous video, how crontab work. Hence, type this following line to accomplish our today's topic. Save and exit. Now, I am going to create a few files and a directory for testing purpose. This is the present status of destination backup directory in system 2. Type the following command to monitoring log of cronjob. Done. Command has been executed successfully. Let's check system 2 again. Done. All newly created files and directory has been backup automatically in our defined backup directory on schedule. Method 2. We can backup data automatically on schedule by a script file. Type the following crontab command. Set execution time. We will use this command line in the script file. Time need to modify for testing purpose. Type location path of the script file which we will create. Save and exit. Type the following command to create the script file as per our specified path and name. Now type the following line to create the script file. Save and exit. Let's check crontab log file. We have 1 minute and few seconds time left to execute the script file. We can modify crontab file any time, like that. Save and exit. Let's check all files under the backup directory. Now, I am going to modify abc.txt file by the following command. Okay. File has been edited successfully. Let's check backup destination directory in our system 2. Script execution time has not come, that's why file has not been updated yet. In the meanwhile, I am going to create few more directories with the following command. Let's monitor the log file of cronjob. Done. Script has been executed successfully. Let's check again the backup destination in system 2. Perfect. All directories and file updated and modified successfully. If you have learned something from this video, then you must click the like button and also can subscribe this channel for getting future update. Thank you for watching.